Dear student, today I am going to show you previous program that I have shown you as the CBSE comma separated value files. So there I have shown you that I have created a file in an Excel, and after creating a file in an Excel, then I have implemented it, I have called it. But here what I have done it without creating the file in Excel directly, this pattern of program will be there 100% in your exam, and they are the very important questions. The files that I'll going to, the videos that I'll going to upload, those the series of the videos of on the CSV files, this pattern of program will going to come in your practical as well as your theoretical exam in the board. So this pattern of question will come, this type of question will come, and you learn those questions, CSV file creation with the data frame, so that you can do the program and you can run the things in your different type of exam, that means your practical as well as a theoretical exam. So CSV file, how to do the CSV file? First, to create the CSV file, what I have done it, import CSV, then with open person CSV in what w means write mode as files, okay, then field names equals to what within a third bracket, name, age and house. See here, name, age and house. Then write equals to CSV dot dict writer. Okay. Then file comma field 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 names equals to field names. Okay. Then what I have written, writer, WRITER, writer dot write header. Okay. Writer dot write row. Then name is what, the first bracket, then the curly braces, this one is the curly braces, see here. So the program I have written by the side, also I have opened the Word page, so that from there also you can see and write the correct program. So curly braces, name, then the name has been given, age has been given, house, this way, within a single inverted comma, double inverted, single, basically in single inverted comma, this has been given. After that, with open person.csv comma, then what, write mode, it write as file, then CSV, what has been given, CSV file, CSV dot dict reader file. Okay, for row in CSV underscore file, print dict what, dictionary row. So how it will going to do, see it, let it run the program. If you run the program, it will take a little bit of, see, the things are there, okay, those the file, that means this CSV file has already been created in your, see what, person dot CSV. Okay, so go to the this one, open. Okay, if you open it, go to the XY, go to the XY, you will, then in the D I have stored the Python. So here you see it, Python, that means working directory. My working directory is this one. Okay, so here what I'll do, all files. Okay, as all files, what is the name, person CSV. See here, person CSV, person 2 is also created, that also I'll show you. Person, previously I have created the master. Okay, now person is created. See here, this person CSV has been created, all the files as I have done it. So person CSV has been created, and in this person CSV, this is the file, person CSV, person CSV file has been created. So this way, where we will, you will check in your working directory that whether the file has created or not. Okay, so this is what the things are. So those are the input, what the input has been given and they has been arranged. Now those the arrangement are there in, I have given it in this order, but how it has been taken, it has been taken in an alphabetical way. First, okay, first H has been considered. So this way, they has been considered as part there, part. Okay, so this is the thing what the file has been created. Now this is why it has been done, because I have done several changes in this